ARES Touch is Graebert's mobile CAD for Android and iOS. It includes hundreds of 2D features to read, modify, and annotate DWG files. Editing CAD drawings on a smartphone can sometimes be challenging. That's why we are introducing new tools to simplify quick actions from your selection.
Selecting and modifying entities with ARES Touch is easier than ever, thanks to the new grips. We can easily move, scale, and rotate, which is very useful, especially when working with grouped elements like those in a block. We'll see a more advanced example shortly. Let's take a moment to explore the refreshed interface in ARES Touch, which features touches of color in the icons, following the design style set by ARES Commander and ARES Kudo. Clearly, the ribbon in ARES Touch has a different shape, adapted to the needs users working on a smartphone or tablet. This is why we see large icons, and sometimes even different categories and levels within some functions. In Modify, for example, when selecting Edit, we reach a second level where we find Polyline. Selecting this tool brings up a third level with its own options. The commands can also be called in a way that emulates what we would do with the command bar in traditional CAD software. Note that when you open ARES Touch for the first time, you will only see the free functions. But if you have a license or free trial, you can log in. After that, you'll be able to see the editing and collaboration functions. Now, let's look at a more advanced example. To select multiple elements at once, we can use a capture selection or window selection. Using the options that appear in the ribbon, we can remove entities or add more to the selection. Of course, we can take advantage of the grips we learned about a moment ago by applying them to this selection. For example, we can use the Select Matching option, which selects all the blocks or entities with the same properties, and continue with other options like Move, dragging it as we learned a moment ago. Now, let's try a more advanced solution, such as the Quick Modify command, which is very interesting because it also allows copying. We can continue editing without losing the selection, and then finish by using Move. In the ribbon, we'll find all the block tools that are important for editing a drawing from a mobile device. For example, inserting blocks, which can be a simple way to obtain new entities with just a few clicks. Of course, inserting blocks is limited to the blocks that already exist in the current drawing. Here is where the Trinity block library takes on a special role, since by default, it offers a wide variety of blocks. Keep in mind that ARES Touch still can't use the dynamic part of smart blocks, and for now only inserts them as a simple block. Their properties remain intact, however, and you can edit them later using ARES Commander or ARES Kudo. In addition to the hundreds of blocks already included in the library, users with a Trinity license can create new libraries and add their own blocks before eventually sharing their online library with other ARES users. If a block directory is shared with us, we will receive an automatic notification informing us of this. The sharing enables us to access said directory through the ARES Touch Trinity block library. And if we have a Trinity license, then also from ARES Commander and ARES Kudo. Speaking of ARES Trinity, ARES Touch stands out especially for its collaboration functions. You can watch more videos about Trinity's collaboration features as well as learn about them through our online courses at Graebert Academy.